Typical man, I asked you how long you all have been together, and?
I don't know. You have to ask her. It hasn't been that long, though.
It seems not that long. It's been 20 years with the Time Warner Morning Show and 3 years before that.
Why does it work?
We work hard. Have you heard? The hardest working man in radio.
And follow his lead.
Everybody that works with me has to be hard working too.
Okay.
Like you.
Oh, well, what do you say? I'm retired and I'm still working.
Okay. That's not retired.
You just proved my point.
But what is it about Sybil that makes that trio work, seriously? What does she bring to the table?
Smarts, a conscious, and keeps us in line. Because we play around a lot, and we dance around the line, and Sybil
around the line.
Okay,
you run from the line.
And it takes Sybil to bring us back.
That's why I have really great muscles, because I just pull them back, because they always go off track.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, Sybil. So let's talk about the guys.
Yeah.
Tom.
Tom is the man that everybody sees on the air, and that they hear on the air, they see on TV. He is exactly that, and he is really the hardest working man. Tom goes out there every morning and he leaves it on the field. His sweat pours off of him, everything, but he is the hardest working man. He really is the hardest working man in radio.
Is he really a stern taskmaster? Because Jay's always complaining about him, you know, I don't show up on time and he's gonna dock my pay.
And he should. How is it that it makes sense, Monica, that you don't show up on time and you still expect to get paid? Tom still pays them. Come on.
Some people would say because it's a black business.
No. No, but as long as he comes with a great excuse.
Then it's fine.
It's fine. You know, if he puts the work in to come up with an excuse, I'm fine with that because I'm hard working. Any kind of hard work, I recognize.
Now, you've grown into New York, but why is Atlanta still one of your favorite markets?
Oh, my gosh. It's nothing like Atlanta. The heart of the people, the soul of it. And just like everybody is waiting for the rain to stop and all of this, this is the way they hang on, and they are so loyal.
Yeah.
So how does rain affect funk?
Woo. It makes it funkier. Wet funk is really funky.
I saw a side of you today I have to say I've never seen before because I've never been around your son with his son. You are really a granddad.
No, I'm a fly pop.
Fly pop?
Yes, and that's a fly baby. That's not a grandbaby.
Yeah. And there are four of them now. Two girls, two boys.
Yeah.
So how does he really spoil them?
Oh, my gosh.
I have to stay fly, so I do fly things. Yeah, I keep it fly.
You know, the kids are going to get their own Lamborghinis when they're 16. Their own homes. They'll have all that because he sets the level so high for anybody else to come after. Hey, Caleb.
Aw, you love your granddad. Okay, last question.
Yes.
Message to our KISS audience.
I love you, KISS. You've been with me for so long, and you have stuck with me, and I love Atlanta. I love you, I love you, I love you from the heart of my bottom.
Whoa.
Heart of my bottom?
Whoa. Well, there's a visual. Okay, I'm gonna step away from that, yeah.
Thank you, too.